Nominations for Academy Awards are a little different from the average winner-takes-all voting system. When Academy members fill out their Oscars ballot, they use a voting system that employs the fairest possible outcome for nominations and for who wins the Oscar for Best Picture. It's called ranked choice voting, otherwise known as preferential voting. Here's how it works. Let's imagine we're trying to pick the best movie snack. We've got popcorn, candy, chocolate, and soda. Each voter will rank the snacks in order of preference, starting with their favorite, followed by their second, third, and fourth choice. Once all of the first choice votes are counted, if a snack receives a majority of the votes, it's automatically the winner. If no one gets over 50%, in a winner-take-all system, candy would still win. But in a ranked choice system, the snack with the fewest votes is eliminated. So if soda was your first choice, your vote now goes to your second choice. Still no winner. Let's eliminate the next snack and redistribute its votes. Uh-oh, the second place choice on this ballot was already eliminated. Let's take their third choice instead. Good thing they completed their full ballot. This process continues until one snack reaches 50%. Yay, we have a winner. Popcorn. The majority has spoken. This is the same voting system used for nominations voting, just on a larger scale. Ultimately, 10 Best Picture nominees are determined from a pool of eligible films. Academy members then rank these 10 films in order of preference, resulting in the Best Picture winner. On the ballot, Academy members list their favorite film in the first slot, followed by their second, third, fourth, and so on. Members are encouraged to include as many films as possible, since listing only one or two films minimizes the impact of their vote. Once ballots are submitted, we have our Oscar winners. Enjoy the show!